today we've got last game in the groups. It sadly didn't go well. You were fighting very well in the second period, but what do you think went wrong on the end that you couldn't catch them?
I think we are not strong enough to defend ourselves. That's why we lose our game.
Okay, in the next game, what do you think can be changed or work on in the routines or maybe strategy?
I think we need to work on our defense and maybe shoot a little bit more.
Okay. You are a few days already in Poland. What do you think about Polish food?
I don't like Polish food so good, but it's okay.
Everyone got a different taste, yeah. So that's perfectly fine. On the end, we've got something different to relax you a little bit. We will try learn each other with words from our languages.
Yeah.
So I was thinking on the end we can thank each other nicely. So I will try to teach you how to say in Polish and you will teach me in Norway.
Yeah.
Because I was trying to find it, it's not easy.
Yeah.
So in Polish it's dziękuję.
Dziękuję.
Sounds amazing.
In Norwegian it's tak.
Tak. Fantastic.
Perfect.
So tak for the meeting and good luck in the next games.
Thank you.